Next up, another away game, but another defeat, in spite of a fine penalty from Robbie Fowler. Man of the match, Steven Gerrard, was in top form, but it was Fowler who scored again in the second half, making the most of Matteo's pass to narrow the gap. But the Reds were out of luck once again.